Hey guys, what's up? It's Mr. Energy here. We are back on Dying Light. We are almost to the end of the game, and we got good news for you. This is not the end of the series completely. It's kind of the end of the series. Not this very last one, but we actually have the DLC too. So, after we beat this, we'll probably be doing the DLC later. Because, yep. I guess we're Dying Light fans, you know?
We are.
I have one arrow left. I need more arrows.
See if I can. I have some nails I can drop for you.
Oh, hold up. I'm gonna use my gun to save someone's life.
I would have laughed so hard if you hit the wrong thing.
Oh, there's a big guy down there.
Ready?
A second. Oh, ah! Okay, that what? Wall jump thing is a very bad deal. It just made me fling off the really high building. Okay. I am ready. You ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1. Fire!
We hit the same guy.
No, I killed the other guy. You killed the other guy. Boy, they're shooting at us. I feel like I've been here before. That guy probably hates me right now. Just like shooting blue off my head for no reason. Well, that was fun. What did we do with that for? We probably did it more to kill them just than to actually do anything good.
Yeah. I got some pistol ammo and some shotgun ammo.
What's in here?
In those bags.
Oh, here it is. I'm like, there's something over here. This zombie just walks right past you. Snap your face.
Over here.
I'm like, where? And then wham, like I get hit in the face. Alright.
Oh. I was like, wait, why am I?
Got it. Ooh, throwing axes. I can't pick them up. Why can I not pick them up? Dismantle. Yes. That. Yes. Come on. Okay, what is down here that we can have fun with?
Hold on, I'm getting my arrows back.
Okay. Cell phone and coffee. Metal parts. Oh, this is it. Enter the sewers! Off we go into the sewers. This ought to be fun.
Oh man, there's nails there and I didn't get to pick them up. Oh yeah, this thing is just going to destroy now.
Is that a kid?
No oh way. No.
Please, no.
Yes! Okay. I have a propane tank. You grab a propane tank. And then, we'll throw them both in. At the same time. Ow, it's like poison water. Ah! Ah! Where are you? I got it. It's not so scary when you grab him by the face.
Hey, nice double barrel shotgun.
Dude!
Didn't shut up fast enough, shit.
Look out! It's coming through the wall. You protect me. I got this guy. I'm trying to protect me, but you don't get
it. I don't think you can actually make it through the wall.
I think you can. And I think it's going to, too. Oh! coming through that wall, right?
Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure. He's hitting it.
Okay, go past him. Run past him.
I'm trying. Ah!
Or should we try and kill him?
I think this is a bad idea. Oh, shit, me. Okay, keep him busy. Keep him busy. Wait, he doesn't punch me. Come on. Yes, go. Sesame. Yes. Good. Open. Let's go.
Dead.
Oh, he's dead. Snap. Shh. Don't make any noise. I got this. Snap. That one's not looking at us, right? Okay, just be really quiet about it. Oh, and I have a light time. Push one in here. Uh-oh. Go away. Ah! You literally know.
I didn't do crap.
You didn't. No, the girl did. The girl's on. Alright, well, that was almost cool.
Yeah.
Okay, off we go. Into the abyss. Hold up. Oh, I missed something. Oh boy. Why is it always raining? It's always raining.
Standard classic zombie horror game.
Yeah. This must be the place.
Okay, so I'm going to watch.
Sam, are you there?
Yeah, man. You okay?
I'm above ground and still in one piece.
Oh, I'm going for the garbage pile.
You need the key card to the substation. Otherwise, there'll be no power to the antenna.
Drop. I'd rather jump into water.
Okay,
though,
where do I get this card?
You'll have to search the containers. It'll be in one of them.
But I have to
search
about
that,
the place. You mean the card might not even be here?
No, it's
there,
right?
Right, there's a
it's just
check.
The last guy who tried to do something like this made it to one of the containers before we lost contact with him.
I'm gonna go snippity snappity snip. Bow.
Yeah. It would be way too easy if it was, you know, the first one we looked at.
Yeah, I played too many games there. Oh shit,
these fuckers again.
Okay. Oh look, I found it.
Yes, fucking finally.
We
got
finally.
It, Sammy, I got
we
the
found
key
it
card.
Right away.
Great. Now go to the substation. It's close to the antenna mast. Inside
okay,
the vent.
Antenna, here we
go.
Oh, that hurt. Ooh.
Yep, I'm heading up the antenna.
Alright, I'm on my way.
Boy. Rain. Why does it always rain every game we play?
I don't know.
Like, sometimes it's okay to have a little bit of sprinkle, but this heavy rain set, we're never gonna...
Oh! Jump over the thing, and a big guy hits me with a barrel.
Nah, that's funny. Okay, so is Ryze gonna be here too? He's gonna be everywhere we want.
Oh, they're still throwing rocks at me.
Ouch. That hurt me a ton. What just hit me?
There's a boomerang.
Oh, it's a bomber! Ah! Look! Alright, you keep doing whatever you're gonna do. Oh boy, that was... Transformer. I must be in here.
Holy shit.
Oh. Hello, dead person. You're a zombie. Well, at least one of the zombies was smart enough to hang himself. High voltage, this thing. Right here we go. Yep, and up! Okay, we got it. Nope, that's not it. Okay, up.
Oh.
What'd you do?
I blew up.
Ow! Being cool. There. Is this the one? There it is. I got it. Alright.
Done.
Electricity's on.
Everywhere on the ground.
Find the control panel at the base of the mast and turn it on.
Okay, control panel at the base of the mast. Yeah, I think it's this thing right here. Turn on.
Just get to the top of the mast and install the amplifier.
Oh, now we just gotta get to the top. Well, that's not that bad.
100 meters into a powerhouse.
Yeah.
Hey, just get to right the top. Here. I need
no
a boost.
Sweat.
I'm sure there's something around here we're supposed to climb.
Oh, shit, the cable snapped.
Oh.
Put that out.
You've got to be fucking kidding me!
Come
on! I think we're getting a little bit emotional all of a sudden.
I think you're right.
You think that he would be emotional earlier, but...
Oh! What's that right back? Alright, cut your leg off. Alright.
Yeah, so it was snapped somewhere.
Right here.
Oh, did you find it? Oh, it's right here. Okay. Well, this isn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be.
Nope, just a long climb.
Why is it always raining when we climb things? Have you noticed that?
Oh man, it's just... The game doesn't like us or something.
This looks it's very dangerous, which probably means it's about right.
Over here. Alright,
yes, I got it.
Cool.
Nah. Okay, and this is one of those things we can climb on this side, right? Yep.
On your radio when you mount the amp.
Yeah, got it.
I don't really think we're gonna forget that after, you know, this whole climb. The whole reason we're doing this is to set the frequency of stuff.
Yeah, pretty much. Oh, hey, not dead yet. At all.
Oh, he is now. Hey, look at this one! Is this one standing for you?
No.
This just one standing for me.
Huh. I'm up the ladder.
Ladder, up we go.
Why is it always raining?
I would never do this in real life.
Nope.
Swing my whole body through the air. Hopefully I make it on a slippery tower. No. Okay. This is the
over
place.
Here.
What's up here?
Good question.
I mean, it's a ladder. Is this the point where we jump off and kill ourselves?
It could be.
Oh, there's a flag over here.
Ooh.
Up it up. Plug this baby in. And push the button.
Anyone who can hear me, please listen. My name is Kyle Crane, and I'm sending this message from inside the Huron quarantine. Colonel Tanner and the Ministry of Defense have lied to you. There are still survivors inside the walls. They plan to firebomb Huron, but if those bombs drop, you will know Tanner and the Ministry are cold-blooded murderers.
Holy shit! There's someone alive in the quarantine zone? Hey, do you copy? Do you copy? It's Squadron! I knew it!
Are they gonna bomb us right then and there?
Yep.
That was too close.
Yep.
I'm glad they let us, you know, climb the tower before they decided to come in.
Crane, is that you? Do you copy?
What the hell do you want?
We want to offer you a chance to get out of that horrible place.
Oh yeah? Oh. And why would you do that? I never found out who had your precious file. You don't even have to pay the rest of my fee.
Water under the bridge, Kyle. We're best off just to move past that.
Oh, that
all
hurts.
You need to do is to bring Dr. Zara's research with you.
Ow, I just caught my fingers.
Send a nice, safe helicopter to extract
you. You realize I know what was in the file. I knew you were going to exploit the virus.
Crane.
Oh, my God. You need the cure now for spin, don't you? That's the only way you could get out of this. Try to convince everyone you were working toward a cure the whole time.
Don't be ridiculous. Bring us the research and everything will be fine.
You want the research? Just fucking wait for my signal.
Alright, there you go.
Okay. Sammy, you there? The amplifier's installed.
Is this way it looks?
Brilliant, Crane.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Now just zip line down. That tunnel I mentioned is near where you land.
Okay.
Oh my.
Whee!
Oh.
Oh, fudge!
Fuck,
you're
no,
supposed
no,
to
no.
be a block in it!
Hey, look! That Mario thing saved my life.
What?
I used the flying suit. Hello. Well, this is extremely easy in comparison to what everyone else claims.
Yeah. Maybe it's because we're too OP.
I'm out of bullets.
Dr. Camden, this is Kyle Crane. Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Are you on your way? I'm ready to work. Just bring me the samples.
That's
exactly what I intend to do, Doc.
Just remember, I'm surrounded by an army of infected.
We fight those for fun.
Affirmative. Expect me soon.
Good. Not like I'm going anywhere.
Yeah, Camden. Come on, get off your butt.
Okay, so we gotta get what way to get out. Oh.
Hold on, I'm just doing a bunch of damage. Cool. You see that?
Nah, kind of. I was in the middle of getting hit by you. Did whatever you did. Look at all these cars. I wonder if it would still work.
Like, can we drive it? Ooh.
How many times do you have to break his head in?
I don't know, man.
Before he actually dies. Okay, here's lockpicking medium. I'll take care of this. There we go.
Is that all you got?
Oh, his head! He's chopped him in half. You want me? You want me? You want me? Huh?
Not really.
Ow. Got them both. With my bare fit.
You must be Crane.
foot.
Yeah, I can see you through the security cameras.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
Use the elevator.
We've only been talking for forever. Floor.
Got it.
Elevator button. Ooh! Hey! Gauz.
Whoa.
So we're calling
it
now.
To mention, the GRE paid us quite handsomely. Oh, by the way, we're on backup power now, so we have minimal functionality. I needed extra power for my last experiment, and the generator's overheated and shut down.
Okay. How far down does this thing go?
I don't know. Yeah.
I hope you don't mind me reminiscing out loud like this. It's been quite a number of weeks since I've had the prospect of talking to an actual human in person.
Okay.
Oh, and the door leading to the main corridor can only be opened manually. You'll have to get to the security room and throw the switch.
On my way.
Okay, security room, here we come.
Lots of loot in here.
I think this
hazmat suit.
That'd be kind of funny. You're running around with a hazmat suit. I'm trying to figure out if the guys with the hazmat suits got, infected.
They got
I guess life! I thought, man, that guy looks kind of weird, and then he jumped up on me.
Huh.
You want me to push a button?
Yep.
That one? Boop. I pushed a button. There you can go. No.
Well, all right, now go down the main corridor.
There's a lot of loot in there.
The lab is on the left.
In here?
When the outbreak happened, Zara and I stayed in the quarantine to work on the cure. You know who was supposed to protect us? Kadir Suleiman. Rise himself. That worked out just perfectly.
So Rise was supposed to protect these guys so they could make the antidote.
We're like fighting to try to get the final hit on him.
Ooh, big guy. An idea. Probably
no.
Stupid.
No, turn back around so I can shoot your hazmat suit. Okay, I'm gonna keep doing stuff. You just go ahead and.
Okay, the only way into the lab is through the decontamination room. The entrance is to the right. Everything went straight to hell after Rise's brother died, you know. Rise went from a guy with monstrous tendencies to a full blown monster. You'll have to run the decontamination protocol to unlock the doors.
Yeah. I don't want to hear your whole junk about...
It won't work without full power, though. That's where the generators come in. Head to the offices. Once you're there, I'll point you in the right direction.
If he would just tell me what to do and tell his story later...
With the help of a GRE operative,
I did.
Very similar to you.
You gotta turn on the power or something.
The operative who helped us was supposed to evacuate alongside us, but you can guess how well that worked out, since Zara and I both got stuck here. Oh, be extra careful now. I never cleared the infected from that part of the facility, as I never had reason to go in there.
You didn't clear the infected from any part of this facility.
I really had no other option than to work on finding a cure.
You know how to get in there?
Watch it.
Not yet. Oh.
Now he's opening the door. He is such a jerk. He takes forever. What? Oh, there's the door. Okay.
Zara and the operative fell in with Brecken's crowd. I guess I would have as well if I'd been able to get to them.
Oh, is the door open now?
I'm sorry about this, but the only the generator room is through the ventilation shafts. The shafts lead to the stock room, and from there you can reach the hallway and then the generators.
Okay. How do I get in there?
That's the real question.
Oh, here it is. Bloop.
Oh, I have a double barrel shotgun.
Oh, oh! Nothing happened.
Okay.
Wait, you have arrows sticking through your head. You're dead. What did you just do?
Batman. I totally didn't use a shotgun.
It looked like you used some sort of like spark gun or something, or electricity shooting thing.
Good job. Right now, hit You know, I suspect even if Zara had been able to leave the quarantine, he wouldn't have. He and the operative both felt the need to stay and help people.
Why does this guy keep going, the operative? Push button. Yep.
Oh man, I'm back in here. Screw it, I'm not gonna walk.
How did you get in there? How did you teleport? Is this guy just gonna bang his head with his eyes? Reminds
yep.
me of, what's it called?
Oh, they're all just bleeding out of their noses.
Reminds me of, Dead Space? Yeah, Dead Space. Like, I was beating his head through against the wall until he dies.
Oh.
Alright, now you can come in.
Death.
Oh, push the button by the door to begin the process.
Oh, thanks, you know? We already pushed it. Alright. Who is this guy that we've been talking to this whole dang time? Who couldn't do anything for himself?
But he has a nice little sleeping bed there.
Yeah, that's true.
Crane, glad to be finally shaking hands with you. Now, let's have those tissue samples, shall we?
You do not want to know where those hands have been, friend.
That's why he's wearing gloves.
Hey, Doc, you mind if I show you a photo?
No.
There are
some things
that gloves cannot protect you from.
Alright, we'll just let that run. That's gonna take quite a while. Now, what was it you wanted to say? Hey, that's him! That's the GRE operative I was telling you about. What's his name?
Yep,
Amir.
Sorry.
Yes, Amir Goreshi. What are you doing with a picture of him?
We had a mutual friend.
The samples are still viable. That's good. With
you
some
kidding?
Luck,
we killed that thing like weeks ago.
Right.
The rest of the data, by the way. I know Zara prepared two packages.
Yeah, I'll have to get back to you on that, Doc. Right now I have some GRE shitheads to confront.
GRE? Crane, you watch yourself around them. Their public face is a lie of epic proportions.
Yep.
Those people are all heartless, lying bastards.
I hear you, Doc. And thanks. I'll be in touch. This is Crane. Do you copy?
Kyle Crane. You can hear me, can you not?
Rise. Where are you?
Exactly where I should be, atop my own tower. Of course, mine is not quite complete, but it still stands as a monument to chaos, to entropy, to what it means to be ruled only by oneself.
I want to punch him in the face.
I'll kill you for what you
me
did
too.
To Jade.
I want
to
cut off his other
for
hand.
For everything, I will fucking kill you.
I hope that would be your attitude. You see, we are at war. A
no
war
kidding.
Opposing philosophies. A war to see whose vision of the world proves true. Come, Crane. Come and challenge me. What is it you Americans are so fond of saying? I dare you.
No, I never said that.
You know what? Forget it. There is no war. There's only your fucked up outlook. Go to hell.
Oh, no. I won't be going to hell. I will be leaving Arando, you see. I have made a deal with our GRE brothers. Using your very own communicator, no less. They know I have all of Dr. Zera's research data. They call it the keys to the kingdom. Very shortly, a helicopter will come and take me away.
Wait, what?
Imagine the damage I shall be able to confines of these walls. Of course, if you think you can stop me.
You crazy son of a bitch!
That is what I had hoped to hear. Come and find me, Crane. Let us finish what we began.
Does this mean we have to fight with one hand behind our back just so it's fair?
Oh man. How are we supposed to get past here?
Ow! He just threw a meteor at me!
A meteor?
Yes, he threw a meteor.
Ow. I know what you mean now.
See, it wasn't just me.
Incoming!
Fortunately, it didn't hit me. Run! Oh, that's a lot easier. That whole place just got cut off. Alright, so, we are almost there. We just gotta... Ow.
Oh.
You do the same thing I did?
Yeah.
But I still beat you here.
What?
Oh, this is it. You're about to enter the game finale. This part of the game is only played in single player. So I am sorry, Mr. Monkey Man. I must now execute you.
Okay.
I can't take out my weapon. I can't even kick you. Come over here. Come over here so I can execute you.
Man, you're making me work to get executed.
How do we... There. Yeah. Okay. Ready? I missed. Just a second. I'm trying it again.
I'm gonna cut off your foot if you don't do it soon.
And we're through.
Okay. Well,
guess we can't hear
you. See ya!
Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Mr. Monkey Man's gonna go fight whatever the heck he's gonna fight. And I'm gonna jump into this right after this, on the next episode. So, make sure to stay tuned for that. I don't know how much fun this is gonna be. Hopefully, it's gonna be a lot of fun.
Yep.
Are you still here?
Leave me alone!
Anyways, go inside. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.